di pasang ya. Pogba, and that's a goal.
I thought he was going to slip one in towards Antoine Griezmann there, who had pulled away in a couple of yards of space, just trying to curl one, cut it into that top left.
Put a bit more pressure on the man on the ball, I think. Might have been the message there, forcefully delivered by Angel Iordanescu, who actually scored in the last win Romania had against France, just over 40 years ago. They haven't met that often. Picked up by Rats, and down by Rami. Pogba. Not quite sure where his supporting cast was that time. Conte. Just spotted that in the nick of time, Vlad Kirikesh.
Yeah, Griezmann taking up more and more central positions now. I just wonder whether they feel they can expose a lack of pace in those two Romania centre-halves. Certainly Griezmann can. Not so much Olivier Giroud.
Here's Andone. Managing to get it back, but fouling in the attempt. Annoyed that he lost it. That's no great surprise. The ball possession. Picked on by Stanku, dealt with by Conte. Just coming through a spell at the moment where neither side's keeping the ball quite as well as they did in the first 20 minutes. And both looked impressive. And Matuidi. Linking with Payet. Matuidi drives off. Got Edra for company. And Payet. Considering the shot, but taking a bit too long about it. Conte lets the ball go out, so Mihai Puntili can get a bit of treatment here.
Yeah, it was an accidental one. Matuidi just stumbles, but holds off Puntili. And maybe just falls awkwardly there on that left knee, that left leg.
One of the Steaua Bucharest contingent. Now that's his 32nd cap. The etiquette observed. Includes the wave on from the referee for Puntili to return. Laurent Koscielny. Trying to get it through to Giroud.
And Matuidi really did support the play well there. It's a short pass into Giroud, but he anticipated that. And Giroud took a knock, but I think he's okay.
Yellow card to Kirikesh. And his head coach has a word with the fourth official for a bit of clarification.
was a handball there.
And it does seem okay.